Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. On today's episode, I meet the man, the myth, the legend, Sander Cohen. You know, another complete absolute psycho who wants me to do his bidding. This time, I honestly don't know what he wants from me. He's a psycho.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, BioShock. Now, in my tweet and everything, if you're watching this live, I said I was going to do stuff so you couldn't hear keyboard and mouse. That's a lie. The microphone on this is garbage. And I don't have enough USB ports for a controller as well. Plus, I tried the controller, and I'm going to put it in here. Do me playing with the controller here. That was awful. It felt so wrong. This keyboard mouse feels so much better. PC Master Race, for sure. So unfortunately, you guys will continue to hear my clickety-clacking. I totally forgot where I am. I was trying to get to the bad place. And instead, I'm now here, where apparently some idiot stick doesn't like the war I'm raging against Ryan.
I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months.
What did you do?
See if you're just another Johnny come lately.
Ah, crap.
Something more.
Double? Hey. Huh. Ah, shit! Ow! I know how to read. Fire go out. I'm not gonna gamble. I'm gonna hack, though. Ah, what happened? The hell happened? Aha! Thanks. That's all my money. Cool. Oh, good. They just opened. Thank you! It's...
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan.
No.
Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you. Test all my disciples.
What?
Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth in the flame.
You're a weirdo. I'm gonna hide. I'm good. Yeah, no, I'm real good. Okay. I'm good. I can calm down now. You hear me? I said, calm down! You're my friend now. You're my friend now. That looks awful. Alright, I'll follow your little game. Ah, I'm wet.
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Miss Diamond worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think. They'd hate me so much, they'd ruin me like this. What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture. Maybe I...
Got a crack up there.
I feel better.
Oh, Gatherer's Garden. I don't have anything! Oh. Oh, heck you. Is this?
Be allowed backstage prior to showtime.
Oh, this was that place. Okay. Sorry, Sander.
I'm not gonna lie, that's no good.
That's not good. The moon. Oh, God. Okay. So I'll need to go this way. I didn't hear a word he said, by the way. I presume it was all good. There we go. Whee! You're my friend now. Where is he? Alright, whatever. Oh, thank God. I have to be so fast on those. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's right there. Hey! How'd that go for you, Houdini? Oh, God. I mean, you're so pretty. I went into your weird collection room. It was weird. I didn't like it. Pack it up, boys. Oh, boy. Oh, no. All right. Well, here we go. Oh, shit. Boom. And then... Oh, no, that doesn't work. Oh, okay. Boom. Boom. And then... Boom. And... Boom! Hey! I took your precious friend and I made him my own. And I'm also eating your cigarettes. Yes, that's right. I don't. And I'm drinking your coffee. Ah! Do I need a ticket? Ticket here. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna lie. Whiskey? Oh, thank God. I can't... Cohen. I can't get through. Sander, it seems like you love her. That was easy. Oh no. Yes. Nope. Yes. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna use normal shotgun bolts. I call them bolts, you know what I mean. Why is I here? Is that you? You son of a bitch! Oh, man! Oh, can I kill you? Ah, fine. I play you stupid gun. You won't let me through this door. Oh, unless... Nothing, eh? Fine. Okay. Well, dude, I don't know what you want from me now. There. You had me waste one bullet. Oh. What's this shit? What's that stuff? Okay. Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. Where did they even come from? Thought it was at me. I was like, what the hell, man? You wanted me here. A pianist! Got this. Sounds beautiful. Yeah, no. I gotta agree with Cohen on that one. You know what? I will. I'm just gonna do a little bit of exploring first, okay? I love you, Cohen. Okay, sorry. Sorry, I'm on my way. Oh god, look. Yep, oh, okay. Beautiful. Mwah. It's fantastic. Yeah, it was great. Into the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. Ooh, that looks fancy. I want you. Why can't I have you? That seemed really easy. Mm-hmm. Ah! Well, apparently I can't hack those. I'm gonna eat this, I'm gonna drink that. I'm gonna take your money. I'm gonna hack your safe. I don't need that shit. Yeah, you got this. Oh, fuck! Yeah, I get it. Start. Boom, boom. Boom? And then boom. Okay, we're good. And then I want boom. And then I want boom. And then I want boom. Whee! Give me what's in your safe, jackass. I'll take it. Perfect. Oh, vodka. Oh, vodka. Why do we fight? I don't hack. They don't use it, so why do I care? This is weird. I'll take all of that. Eat all the food. I'm a hungry boy. Hello. Hello. Okay. Anything up here? Whiskey? Whiskey's delicious. You're mine now. What? I can make that jump. Ah! Boom. Store.
What an outstanding display of that.
What'd I do? Think I'm afraid of your Houdinis? I'm afraid of your Houdinis. Give me that. It's mine now. Buddy, you done messed with the wrong guy. 'Cause I'm one guy you don't wanna mess with. Oh, I'll hack your shit. Okay. Boink. I don't know how I'm gonna get there. Oh, I don't know. One more, and then you, and then you, and then you, and then you, and you. Whee! Ha ha! I have all of your health stations. Ha 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 ha! Ha ha ha! What should I play next? Hey! Booth Girl! What's up? That made me sound like a douche, and I love it. I made a very strong rum and coke, so I'm already drunk. Plus, I've been drinking beer since about 2, so. The trick to a strong rum and coke is lime.
I know why you've come, little boy.
Oh.
Must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium.
Yeah.
Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
I don't know what you want from me here. I had you.
When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quantic. My masterpiece.
LOL. Love.
Don't be afraid.
Oboe. Loose. There, I did it. I did it, you sick fuck! Hello. Thank you.
And here's the glorious.
Oh.
This is just the.
I have a crossbow.
Ouch. There are three men, all former disciples.
I love it. What number is it? 8. 8-4-4. 8. Yeah. Four and one. One. What's up? Four. What's up? Eight. What is up? Wait, I didn't hear any of that. What? What am I doing?
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.